Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
He used these to watch the Empire enslave their people.
Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. This. Thanks, BD.
Are on the way.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Shadowlands.
Something smells. What is that?
Sheesh. This whole forest is alive. Hope these don't freak Grease out.
Something about this place, it's sacred to them.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
You'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Let's move, BD.
Give me a fight, Jedi. Fight! No, not yet! That's a Jedi? Can't hurt me!
This. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Thank you.
reach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Ever seen a place like this before? Me neither. Trees. I feel the force all around this place.
is that? It's him!
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
He took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Thank you.
powerful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
keep him busy.
Keep your head down! Fire!
I won't. Come on, Jedi. Who else wants a turn? You bore us.
What's this? A Bracca Scrap Rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
Should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Thank you.
BD.
Let's move, BD. I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Good scan, BD. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Thank you.
know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Just in time. What's this?
My friend, as Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Sheol Bird.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.
It's hurt. Think we can help it? From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Careful. I don't want to spook it. Hey! It's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Speedy. Here you go. Oh. least we could do. Don't fall behind. Hey, BD, what's this? Okay, BD, what is it?
Never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
You're giving us a lift? Still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Always finding stuff.
Mm.
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.